morning to one and all. My name is Roshni Chaudhary of class 12C and my roll number is 12328. Today, I am going to show an activity which can prove that the turmeric solution and the China rose both are a natural indicator. So, moving on to our first experiment, which is on the turmeric solution. So, make a turmeric solution like this and have a soap solution in it. So here we go on pouring some turmeric solution in the soap solution like this. So after pouring this turmeric solution into the soap water, we get a crimson red solution in this. And this is same for when we add a paste of solution on a paper and have a soap solution into this, we get a red colored patch on this paper. So this shows that the turmeric solution can changes into a red color when we add a base solution. So moving on to our second experiment, which is based on our China rose water, which is prepared by keeping the hibiscus petals into a warm water. So and we get a vinegar solution as an acidic solution. So further moving into our experiment, we get the China rose water into this vinegar solution. After adding 4 to 5 spoonful of China rose water, we get a pink colored as a magenta color into this vinegar solution. See, we get a pinkish color, which shows that when we add a China rose water into an acidic solution, we get a magenta pinkish color. So now we take a basic solution and the same the China rose water. Pouring this China rose water into this solution. More we add this solution to the basic solution, we get a greenish color. You can see the greenish color is appearing. So after adding the basic in the basic solution, when we add the China rose water, we get a greenish color, and in acidic medium we get the pinkish magenta color. And for our first experiment, when we add the basic solution into the turmeric powder or the turmeric paste, we get the reddish color, and after the when we add the turmeric into an acidic solution, we see that there is no reaction. So here I end my activity. So thank you, one and all.